The Supreme Court says it will not halt the state's COVID-19 vaccine requirement for healthcare workers, even without the religious exemption option. This comes following a number of emergency appeals from doctors, nurses, and other medical workers that said they were forced to choose between their jobs and their beliefs. New York is one of three states to not accommodate healthcare workers who object to the vaccine on religious grounds.